How can I predict the population of an aftermath that's already had an impact on the 4th of July? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, because Congress keeps telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems, and now I'm saying I'm in trouble with the government. But we's in America. They share the same views and the same exact belief. There's no particular direction of a population that becomes popular. How are you supposed to repopulate statistics?